and are off. Galaxy comes away with the lead. Here's Blue Oracle down toward the back there with gear shift. And Caliburn takes the lead now. Caliburn sticks those yellow blinkers in front. In the second position, Galaxy, third, Mafia Man, Rough and Tumble is fourth, Gearshift fifth, and Blue Oracle, four links front to back, heading toward the far turn run, Caliburn. Caliburn shakes off by two links here to now Rough and Tumble, rolling into second, Galaxy back to third, Mafia Man is fourth, Blue Oracle fifth, Gearshift has a spot at the rail, three and a half, four from the front, halfway on the turn, Caliburn the leader. Caliburn maintaining a two-length lead past the quarter pole. Rough and Tumble chasing. Blue Oracle second. Now rolling into second is Blue Oracle. Galaxy's there in between horses. Caliburn shakes off by three. Approaching the furlong pole, it's Caliburn in front by four. Rough and Tumble chasing home. Caliburn here, followed by all the rest. But it's Caliburn in front. They're within the final 50 meters. They're not going to get this one today. Enrico Hernandez, Caliburn. Rough and Tumble second, Gearshift managed third, fourth Blue Oracle.